Software helped catch an accused child predator in Fort Myers. Police say Brian Peterson hid a camera in a phone charger to record teens in the bathroom. Investigators got tipped off when they say Peterson uploaded the pictures to Adobe Lightroom.
Nothing's private. When you click I agree, I agree. They have used algorithms to identify things that are potential, and then there is likely a human intervention that then looks at it to make a decision.
Peterson is charged with video voyeurism of a victim 16 or younger and possession of child porn.
Tonight marks 1 week.